just in time.
Hey, Goro. Wow, you look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a scat burger.
Uh-huh. And what'd you think, tasty?
Ask the people below. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly. Much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thief. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Plans fuck beyond all recognition. Yet here I am.
I know, and I thank you for this.
Thank me once it works. I get in position.
Very well. Wait for my signal.
Stay safe, Goro. Okay, good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach all snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears. Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
I know that borged-out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Guy killed you, right?
Guy, motherfucker's barely human. But hey, know what? I'm glad he's here.
You're glad?
Seeing as I woke up in a world without any Saburo, I'll have to be satisfied with Smasher.
You gotta be satisfied. You got fuck all to lose.
All right, fine, we. Your finger on the fucking trigger, I guess.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Takamura didn't plan a little whoopsie.
Fuck! Almost fell.
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Told you so.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
Soldiers say, target down.
Good words to hear. You will find the door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
Situation is in hand. Over and out. Did you hear?
shoot him down!
Pipes look strong. Try to climb them.
On my way. Oh shit, not good.
Where are you? Now, V, I have audition.
Been on a while. Time for a break.
Fuck!
Order.
Of course you're here!
I warned you.
Distance! What's the distance?
You leave me no choice. Get quick and wrap the city.
Oh.
this on yourself, too.
No, you didn't have to.
You'd have done the same to me. You saw it.
I will remember this. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
Okay, Preem. Online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter.
パレード中失礼ば、弱さを露呈したと思われる。弱さ？誰の？俺たちだ。私が参加したのは、あくまでも音を様をついておするため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。この店物では、みんなに役割がある。美智子は文句を言ってないぞ。だが、お前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。兄さん、やり終えましょう。ありがとう、花子。
せっかくの式典だ。やり終えなければ悔いが残る。Goro,
all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。花子様、あなたは。お許しを。どうか話だけでもお聞きください。三郎様は。父のことを口にしない。これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。
サブロー様の死について真実を明かすことは、花子様、無礼を働きたくありません。しかし、 V. Ram.
Shit! Shit! Shit!
He shot her.
Well, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash? We best Delta the fuck out of here.
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Vine Street. Second floor, number 303. Knock four times. Hurry.
I look okay to you? We're about to go live.
Hey, stay out of the shot.
Eyewitnesses we've spoken to described a shootout on one of his celebratory floats. The float in question is said to have been transporting.
Crazy fool!
Okay, come inside, quick. I feared they had caught you.
Now are you gonna tell me what the fuck you were thinking?
Are you mad? Wait!
I was there that night at Compeki Plaza. I saw Saburo Arasaka die. He wasn't poisoned. That's a lie your brother made up and spread. Yorinobu is the murderer.
You must be mad to think I will listen to such nonsense.
Why? My word means shit to you?
Hanako-sama, I apologize on his behalf.
Oh, shut up, Goro. You're supposed to be honest. Well, that's what I'm being. Fine. Maybe I am just a two-bit thief. But I'm the two-bit thief that stole that fucking relic off you. Slotted it in, took a bullet to the brain, died.
You died?
Oh, yeah. And now I got Johnny fucking Silverhand in there, and I'll do anything to get him out. So I got exactly nothing to lose, but you got lots.
Hanako-sama, V is living proof of the terrible crime your brother committed. We can confirm every word he speaks, if only you will help him with the relic. Hanako-sama. Did you hear that? Go and check.
I got a bad feeling about this.
They have found us!
Damn it!
Chance to get the fuck out of here.
Takamura. Can't leave him back there.
Forget him. Guy's toast. Unless you want to...
Keep firing!
You fucking dare float off. Not now. Come on, gotta get the fuck out of the city. Think they make these motels especially for royal fuck-ups like us? AC's busted, dirty needles under the mattress, shitters clogged. No, for real. Who fucking comes here to sleep? We're a couple miles outside Night City. Someone leaving town just keeps driving. Somebody going there sleeps in the damn city. What good's a motel in the middle of nowhere? I'll tell you.
Yep. Just two fucking losers. And I thought we were screwed when Goro kidnapped Hanako.
See? Decide to cross a corp, this is what happens. You think you just stepped in shit. Actually, you fell head first into a cesspit. Anyone knocks, blast the fucking door. No warning. Not keen on us ending up like Takamura. Hear that?
Car.
At this hour, in this place? Fuck. Just one? Finger on the trick, V. Not a word.
I have a message for V.
Don't touch that door.
Try to wake up.
Who's there? I said, who's there?
Want the whole motel to hear, or will you let me in?
I'm armed. Don't try anything.
Finally. Ugh. That on the wall, is that blood?
Yeah. Knocked the last star off this dump. So, you were saying, got a message?
Sitting right here. It'll start soon.
What'll start?
It's a doll.
Or a proxy.
I must make one thing clear. I still think you are mad, but...
Hanako. That you?
But I can fool myself no longer. I believe you.
Okay, so now that you know and believe, what's next?
Yorinobu planted a Tanto in the corporation's very heart. I must act while the wound is fresh, and you will help me. You are living proof of his crime and treason.
Decided already. Is that it? You're in no position to set conditions.
And what if I obliged you to cooperate?
Have to send a swarm of proxies to do that. This here, talking, is because you're alone. You don't have anyone else you can turn to.
This is true. So what are your terms?
Want to know everything you know about Mikoshi.
Mikoshi, one of my father's flagship projects. A data fortress with servers situated on orbital stations all around Earth. Think of it as an archive of personality constructs, digitized psyches.
Try a prison.
A matter of perspective. In any case, that is not where you will find salvation. Not without extensive knowledge of the relic and the construct creation procedure.
Track down your runaway. Hellman was hiding under Kang Tao's wing. We chatted. Think sooner or later the engram will completely consume me. Process can't be stopped.
A surprisingly deterministic conclusion for a man of science.
At the very least, I got my hands on the relic schematics. Got detailed information about its inner workings. Project tech documentation.
All useful. Even more so, given that Hellman is still alive. I will contact him and explain that one does not leave Arasaka by the back door.
Managed to make contact with Alt Cunningham.
The Cunningham?
The very same who invented Soul Killer. Using her modified version now.
That should be more than useful.
That's about the extent of what we've got. What now?
Let us meet in person. At Ember's, in the city center. It is discreet. Just remember one thing. From now on, we both must exercise extreme caution. That's my job. Done.
Know what?
What?
Think I'd have rather had a wave of Sokka Elites barge in here.
We got what we wanted. Don't tell me that proxy got to you.
Fuck you.
Come on, think about it. Yesterday, Hanako was living in a world that was completely safe for her. What she got on her hands now? A foreign city, a homicidal brother, and a fucking thief. That's why she sent a proxy. She's alone. And she's shitting herself more than we are.
Uh-huh. Clink.
What? Did you say clink?
Mm-hmm. Sound of her attaching her leash.
What's up? You got a few more words about the porcelain cunt?
Fuck! Shit. Get ready. Fuck.
Johnny!
You ain't dying yet. I got you.
Johnny!
That smells the sea breeze. Get up. Pacific's beautiful this time of day.
Almost flatlined by that attack.
Almost.
We in Pacifica? What's this building?
Old hotel, the Pistis Sophia. We're her sole guests right now. Wanted to show you something. Come on.
Why bring me here, of all places?
Give me a minute. You'll see.
You took over.
Couldn't just leave you there, could I?
Nice to be behind the wheel again.
Honestly, never felt better. Like in my life.
Did you want to pop the pill?
Cooler Chrome. If I'd wanted full control, I'd have taken it already. Lots earlier.
I think I woke up, derailed your plan in the nick of time.
And I think fear of death's got you spewing misdirected anger. Climb through the window. Can manage that, I think. You wanted to know why I brought you here. There's a hidey hole where I'm standing. Open it. Empty it.
These yours?
They were. Belong to you now.
Why are you giving me these?
Imagine we're deployed together. Fighting in a war, side by side. Would you take a bullet for me?
I would. Yeah.
Tags belong to a man who sacrificed his life for mine in Mexico. Been thinking about our predicament. Wanna be clear. I will do you no wrong. When the time comes, it'll be my life for yours. I'll agree to get white. Tags are proof of my promise.
I do the same for you.
Yeah. Thanks. You seriously considering Hanako's offer?
Got a better idea?
Not yet. But I got a request.
Well?
Adam Smasher. Fucker who got the better of me. Whatever happens to me, I want him zero, gone, tossed into the wind as mulch.
That your dying wish. Revenge.
It's more than that. And I'll need you to take Rogue with you. It's important to me. And it's just as important for her.
Not sure Rogue's a sentimental type.
Bitter bitch these days, said it yourself. And it has been a while. So I'll jog her memory myself. You'll drop the pills from Misty, and I'll steer the ship for a bit.
I'm not at all excited about this plan. Realize that, right?
Just gonna have a quick chat with Rogue about Smasher. Then I'm out, I promise.
Need to know exactly what you plan to do.
I'll tell Rogue the truth, see if she's willing to help.
Hey, Satan kicked me out of hell, thought I'd swing by.
All I gotta do is mention Smasher, serve him up on a platter. Muse over the old days. Easy.
Fine. I'll do this. For you.
Appreciate it, thanks. Take me to the afterlife. Promise, you won't regret this.
Feeling better. Should get going.
Still feel a sharp something near your heart.
Doubt that's ever going away. The hotel Pista Sophia. That right?
Mm-hmm. Good place to die.
Just not today.